Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, "As per Allah's book, I am the closer guardian of the Muslims. So whoever of you dies leaving debt or a family, call me. I am their guardian, and whoever dies leaving property, his heirs should take his property." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4136.